Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. We're at St. Paul's, where the Crusaders moved to 9-0, anticipating the beginning of the A Conference next week. They defeat Bullis in overtime today, and Carter Flay got the winning score in overtime, 2 minutes gone in overtime. Talk about that play. I know it was probably a set piece, but talk about it and what it took to win today.
Yeah, Coach Whiteley just drew up a play in the huddle right before, and BJ got the ball and had a great look, and all I had to do is put it in.
Bullis gave you guys a pretty good run, considering they're maybe like a 500 team. Talk about the intensity of today's game. They came back.
I think they're really underrated. Their defense was solid, and when they got the chances to put the ball in the goal, they did that too. And they're a tough team. They're pretty good.
Well, you got the winning goal. Appreciate you coming on with us. Good luck next week and throughout the season.
Thank you.